Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A car crash into a home heating oil business on Route 130 in Burlington City. The driver who lost control had to be cut out of the vehicle and was taken to the local trauma center for evaluation. National Park Service officials recently approved a plan to upgrade 11 acres at Thomas A. Edison Park into a new athletic complex. The plan includes over a dozen artificial turf fields, a cricket field, and additional bike paths.